Good afternoon and welcome here to the Verbruggen Hall here in the Sydney Conservatorium of Music. And to all those viewers around the world, wherever you're joining us from, welcome to Sydney's International Piano Competition 2023 and the next session, the afternoon session here in Sydney. As usual, our first performer today is a showcase performer. Her name is Jenny Su. Jenny recently completed her Bachelor of Music and is currently pursuing an honours degree in performance under the guidance of Lucinda Collins at the Elder Conservatorium in Adelaide. She won the Adelaide Estedfords Senior Recital and has also been the recipient of several scholarships. Notable performances include Art of Possible Festival and Piano Lab. Jenny loves the piano's versatility, its vast repertoire, and its ability to create an orchestral-like sound. Today, Jenny will play excerpts from Ravel's Miroirs and Nocturnes No. 1. Will you please welcome to the stage, Jenny Su. that was showcase performer Jenny Su performing there. Pedro López Salas recently completed his Master of Performance degree at the Royal College of Music in London, which is where he was awarded a full scholarship and the title of Steinway Scholar. Today, Pedro will perform Sam Wu's Tiny Forests, Enrico Granados' El Pelé, and Alberto Ginastera's Sonata No. 1. Please welcome to the stage Pedro López Salas.
Thank you. Thank you.
And that was, of course, Pedro López Salas performing there. Sergey Belyavsky is studying at Park University in Kansas City, Missouri. Today, he will perform for us Beethoven's Variations and Fugue in E-flat major, opus 35, and a work by Camille Saint-Saëns, Franz Liszt, and Vladimir Horowitz, Danse Macabre. Please welcome to the stage Sergey Belyavsky.
Thank you. Thank you.
That was Sergey Belyavsky performing there. We have time now for a 20-minute break, so do enjoy yourselves, have a little cup of tea or something. Those joining us by streaming will be back in 20 minutes, but do remember to stay tuned for background material coming to you from the Sydney International Piano Competition 2023. See you soon. Our next performer, Carter Johnson, will be taking up further studies at the Yale School of Music, where he completed his Master of Musical Arts. He'll be returning in September there to pursue his Doctor of Musical Arts degree. Carter will perform this afternoon three of six piano sonatas, Opus 25 by Clementi, and Grażyna Bazewicz's Piano Sonata No. 2. Please welcome to the stage Carter Johnson. Carter Johnson performing there. Yungyung Guo is currently studying at the Shanghai Conservatorium of Music. Yungyung will perform for us this afternoon Eleanor Katschianning's Butterfly, an impromptu, opus 9, von Julian Yu, three preludes from Carl Wien's The Ann Lander Preludes, Robert Schumann's Arabesque, opus 18, and two of Georgi Ligeti's Etudes for Piano. Please welcome to the stage Yungyung Guo. Yungyung Guo, bring us to the end of this session of the Sydney International Piano Competition. For our streaming audience, stay tuned for more background features. And for both our audience here at the Verbruggen Hall at the Sydney Conservatorium of Music and online, our next session today, day three of the 2023 Sydney International Piano Competition, starts at 7:30 p.m. Sydney time. Tickets are still available to the locals. If you don't already have one, hope you can join us. I'll see you then.